remember, you get your chance to vote very shortly after the next two acts have sung. The penultimate act to jump into the 80s time machine is the last of Louis' boys, the one with the hair every mum in the country is desperate to wash. It's Luke Friend.
It feels amazing to be in the final 12. I still can't believe that I made it this far. I'm so proud, and my family are as well. The glamour shoot was really fun. The hairstylist looked at me and went, what are we going to do with that? People seem to be obsessed with my hair. The first thing that Lorraine Kelly said to me on Daybreak was about my hair.
I've got scissors under the table.
I half expected you to have beautifully washed hair.
The hair's got its own Twitter account. How many people could say that the hair has fans? It's weird. I am really missing my family. I've been getting along really well with the Rough Copy lads.
Phil, why is there a Twitter account for your hair? That's only got more followers than you, though.
How much has he got?
It's lovely having people you can get along with so you don't feel alone or anything being away from home.
Yes!
I'm really excited about performing tonight. I absolutely adore the song. There's not going to be any backing dancers. It's just me on stage.
It's just you and your great voice and your great song. But you must connect with the audience. Just sing it like you believe it.
It's the most important night of my life. I'm singing live. I need to go out and give it everything. I can't mess this up.
Luke Friend!
Every breath you take, step you take, I'll be watching you. Every single day, every word you say, every game you play, every night you stay, I'll be watching you. Oh, can't you see?
The performance value was really, really bang on. You were so emotional with that song. Your voice isn't the greatest, but you don't need it with that face. However, you've got all the performance skills of a true person that should make it through to the end of this contest. You've got it all going on. Thank you.
Yeah, Luke, I do think your voice is an acquired taste, but I really love it, and I love this direction for you. The folk rock thing's going to really work. I thought it was a great performance, but I think there's a load of mums out there right now who want to wash your hair.
Luke, I love your tone, and you know what I love about you is every time you perform, I feel it. Like, you took that stage, you were like, yeah, are you ready for this? Yeah. It was just like you have this energy, and every one of your performances has so much sincerity and rawness to it. Good job.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, Luke, it's 80s week. You picked a great 80s album. You made it your own. And I loved your energy because you were so laid back today. Remember, we had a conversation where you brought it. And I know how much you love music. I know what this means to you. I don't care about your hair. I don't care. I just want people to vote for you.
Okay. How's it for you up here, man? Do you feel comfortable?
I had the time of my life up here. This is amazing. I enjoyed it so much. I loved it.
Listen, judges, I have to ask you, given the choice, and Louis, obviously you've made your opinions very clear, we're given the choice, do we cut, do we keep?
No.
Keep it!
It's up to him. It's up to him.
I think they want to keep it. They're loving a bit of this. Come on, you, Charmaine, I'm loving it too. One more time, give it up for Luke Friend.